Hur går det?
Molly Marriard, Team H&M, in your 9th World Cup final, is that correct?
That should be correct, yes.
And that means the first one was 96 here with the horse Carmint.
Yeah, 1996 in Geneva.
In Geneva, yeah. Yes. And the team, Malin 96 and Carmint compared to Malin 2013 and H&M Tournaire, what's the big difference?
Well, it's a very big difference for me as a rider. I'm a lot older,
yes.
But I'm also a lot more experienced. I'm a much better rider, and I think Carmint today would not have survived in the sport because the sport has really developed. So Tournaire is for sure a much better horse than Carmint was.
Yeah. And your best place so far is 03 in Las Vegas, a bronze medal with a fantastic butterfly flip. And now, this year, what's your goal?
I haven't really set a goal for which place I want to be in. I know how difficult it is. I know one small mistake and you're gone. But I've done many finals and I'm not here to learn, so for sure I'm aiming high and I really want us to do good here at home.
We're speaking top three.
Top three would be a dream, yes.
Yes. And your four Swedes riding the final. Does that mean any special thing for you as a Swedish rider?
Well, for sure, but the team is here and we're all together and we push each other. We all want to win ourselves, but if I don't succeed, I'm happy if one of the other Swedes do it. And for sure, it's a big difference for the spectators. They have four to aim for the big ones.
Yeah, and we're expecting 90,000 spectators there. Is that the pressure or just fantastic?
It's fantastic.
Good luck, Malin.
Thank you.
Thank you.